do not rock or shake your gondola. And please refrain from smoking and eating during your ride. In the event of an emergency, push the help button located above. Once the ride has come to a complete stop, use caution when exiting, and do not forget to collect your personal belongings. Now, sit back, relax, and enjoy your ride as you ascend nearly 200 feet on the Great Smoky Mountain Wheel. And thank you for choosing the VIP experience.
Mountains are cool from up above too.
This is gorgeous.
You can see all those Smoky Mountains. Looking down?
Yeah.
You know, maybe I don't have the glass floor like that. Spinning.
I just want a different perspective.
Timed it right.
We're stuck on here.
No, that's just good value for your money getting a long cycle. I do like how the glass is nice and clear, so that way you actually can get the effect.
Yeah.
Show all the smoke.
wow, it's cool, a baseball water tower.
Oh, wow.
City of Rock and Roll.